Hello and welcome in Berlin. My name is Annette. I'm in charge of public relations at General Optronic. General Optronic is a space company located in Jena. Jena, I would say, is about halfway between Berlin and Munich here in Germany. So as a space company, we do have two main product lines. We do have products which are called so-called star sensors. Star trackers is another term for it. And actually, it's quite essential for a satellite. So when you are as a satellite floating around in space, you need something for orientation. And we are using the stars. So basically, this little sensor is working like a camera. So we are taking a picture of the stars. We are doing so 10 times per second. And then we are setting the stars into triangulation and comparing them with an internal star catalog. Sounds a bit crazy, but actually it's like what the seamen used to do on ships a few hundred years ago, because this is the most accurate way to do so in space. We are market leader with this product, with a customer base worldwide, and we are really proud of it. Actually, we are quite a small company. We are about 240 employees, but what is important, we are covering the whole value chain for such a product. So from design to engineering, integration and test. We are all these things doing at our site in Jena, which is especially important for our customers outside of Germany or outside of Europe. So this is one of our USPs. And yeah, these products are technically wise, really state of the art. But with these products, we are going to Moon, we are going to Mars. For example, as you see in the background, the Orion spaceship, which is going to be launched hopefully in August this year, we'll go to the moon the first time again. It's a European-American joint mission. And this little star sensor, which is called Astro APS, APS stands for Active Pixel Sensor, will guide Orion to the moon. Another mission where this little sensor is on is the Mars Sample Return mission. So for the first time, the aim of the European Space Agency is to bring samples from Mars back to Earth. So quite spectacular. So we are not only flying around Earth on various communication or Earth observation satellites, but we are also going to Moon and Mars. So if you'd like to get to know us and our products a little better, feel free to visit our website, which is www.jena-optronic.de.